Hi guys, Tom Ratcliffe here. I have a neat little trick that should help you with your Google rankings. So what you want to do is you want to go into the Google Search Console. So go to Search Traffic and go to Search Analytics. Now, you want to click on Clicks, Impressions, CTR, and Position. So I'm going to load these up. I just created a new blog. So this, I've only published a couple of blog posts. Inside Google Search Console, you can have as many blogs as you want. So this is a new blog that I just set up. So I'm going to load up everything. Now, what you want to do is you want to go find all of the keywords that you rank for that actually have a lot of impressions, but they don't have a lot of clicks. So what that basically means is you're getting impressions, so you might be on Google's second page or maybe on their first page, but you're not getting a really good click-through rate. You're getting a lot of impressions, it's showing up on the search engines, and people are just not clicking through. Now that's usually because of, you know, your title or maybe your meta description. So what you want to do is you want to find all of the keywords that you rank for that have all of the impressions but no clicks. And so for example, I rank for ClickFunnels pricing, and I'm ranking somewhere on the ninth page. I think my average position is 96.4. So what I want to do is I want to actually sprinkle in that keyword into my content. So obviously you want to just put it in there naturally so it makes sense, it's grammatically correct. And doing this will hopefully improve the click-through rates on my search engine listings. So if you can do that, if you can get it, say for example you're on position 9 and your competitor is in position 8, well, if you have a higher click-through rate, there's a good chance that you could be on position 8 and they can be on position 9. You can basically overtake them just because you have a higher CTR, just based on that alone. So you want to do that with all these keywords. Now, this is a new blog, so I have I have about 70 keywords that I'm actually ranking for. Most of these are on the 9th or 10th page, like this right here. This keyword's ClickFunnels affiliate. I'm on probably around page 10. Okay. So, I'm just getting started with this blog, and yeah, I'm hoping to really grow this one. This is the blog that I'm really trying to focus on in the next, for the next couple of years. So just, do this. Get these keywords, all the keywords that show up, try to get these keywords, kind of, sprinkle them into your content, and that should help you with your CTR if you do enough of these. Now, obviously, this is going to take some time. I have 68 keywords that I have to work with, so that's something that will work. This is what I love about Google Search Console. I mean, it's formerly known as Google Webmaster Tools, and it's really a nifty little tool. I mean, it's free, and it's really just giving you, a shitload of data. Excuse my French, but you're just getting a lot of information. What I like about this is obviously it's showing you what keywords you rank for, the monthly search volume, the cost per click, the competition, how many clicks you're getting. If you're getting any clicks, it shows you how many impressions you're getting and obviously what position you rank for. So do this, fit these keywords in where you can, and that should help with your Google SERP CTR. Click-through rate is extremely important. It's very, very important that you have a high click-through rate, especially if you're on the first page. And if you can do that, if you can get a higher click-through rate on the first page, you're going to climb. You're going to climb Google SERPs. You're going to get more traffic. You're going to get more leads, and you're going to get more customers, more sales. And that's what it's really about when it comes to SEO. And obviously, you want to provide value and do all that. So, hope you like my video. This is Tyron Ratcliffe. Make sure that you subscribe, like the video and comment, and share it with somebody that you think is going to need this information. I'll talk to you later.